Hey! This is probably how you got lost to begin with.
Mommy!
Don't worry. It's always scary the first time you see them. So, where was I? Oh, yes. Your kind invitation. I do hope you've prepared dessert as well. Oh, what a lovely tea party. And dancing, too. Cereza, my dear, watch and learn.
Ah!
You can make fun! Mummy? You're a mom? You?
Come now, Cheshire. Look at me. Do I look like I have any interest in children? Now making them? Well, that's another story.
Whoa! You're getting the wrong idea. I mean, it might be the right idea, but not right now, right? Right? Yeah, speaking of right, I'm glad I've been standing around waiting for you, because I knew we'd cross paths. See, the only way to reach the upper crust and their gated island of champagne wishes and caviar dreams is over Prominence Bridge.
Oh, yes, the island. Lovely place, isn't it? Now what?
Don't play games with me. You've worked your magic on this poor defenseless child, haven't you? You're a sad, sick woman, you know that? I was her age when you killed my father. Wait. No. You couldn't. Oh my God, you did, didn't you? You killed her parents!
Come to think of it, she's better off with you. You two are more hassle than you're worth.
What?
Just keep a good eye on her, or you're going to catch hell for it. No good deed goes unpunished, and you never know when a monster may sneak up on you.
Mummy, look out!
Can she see me?